Did you feel you didn't feel it was a penalty? Gary O'Neill has said that Onana tried to take his player's head off.
Yeah, but I don't feel that I have to react on his interpretation.
You didn't think it was a penalty?
Yeah, it's about the referee and the VAR. And so I think the two players from the Wolves, they come together. And Andre didn't interfere the action from both of them. First was the touch on the ball, I think, from Dawson. And then what came Andre.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.